So welcome back to the next part of the walkthrough of Assassin's Creed Odyssey on Xbox One X. I'm CampaignPapi. Thank you for coming along. We're going to try and take out one of the cultist leaders here. This one's level 13. I'm just hoping that we don't get caught by this mercenary on the way. He's level 15 and I don't want to deal with that at this time. So we're going to hopefully sneak away from him.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Okay. So there's a lot here, so we'll complete the location objectives. Take out the cultists at the same time. And hopefully it goes well. I hope he doesn't come in here. But with our luck, he will, right? As I've said before, always important to set the trap at these spots. Oh, he does not see me. A good start. Let's kick him off. This will actually work pretty easy for me. I can just draw him up here every single time.
He's the one.
There you go. That's how you do it. Oh, looting his dog looted him. Cool. There's another bounty hunter. Oh, man. Maybe I will just pay these off for the time being. I'm not afraid now that I was able to kill that level 15 by just kicking him off a ledge twice. We now know the strategy.
Something's not right over there.
So that skill I got where after you get discovered, you get a few seconds to kind of assassinate or do whatever you need to. Well worth it. One come in too. Yep. Okay, so that's handy. Where'd that? The mercenary come in here? Probably. I'm gonna attack the dude with the loot.
Remain watchful. The killer can strike at any time. Any trace? Report.
Nothing.
What?
I'm gonna do the same strategy. Follow me up here.
Stop there, you.
All right, where's the where'd the mercenary go? Man, I lose track easily.
Huh? We need to check on them. This was definitely not our first kill. I have you now.
Oh God. Should put an racing on this guy.
Your form is tearing. Ready to die.
Shooting. So since you guys are 11 and I'm 13, it's really not that bad. Well, this guy looks fancy. Cool. know the most powerful guys here are the ones trying to, like, kill arms.
You again?
Give me that. I don't even need to waste my rage. But I will. Okay, I think it's safe to destroy some more supplies now. Might as well maximize the experience from here.
Stupid flames! Oh, get out! Out, damn you!
You're gonna kill me. What? Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Well, it confused him a little bit. Prisoners. That's a nice chest. Might actually be better than what I have on. Why not? That was a double, my bad. Okay, I just got two more. Where's the other war supplies? Am I missing them? Or whatever. They'll show up. These the prisoners just not knowing where to go. Oh, that guy's mad. Oh, you're not my friend. You guys running away from me? Yeah.
It feels good to strike you down.
There's always a mercenary on your tail. Attack of the daggers breaks their guard pretty easily when they don't have a weapon, so they actually don't get too many attacks in. I didn't mean to do that. These prisoners just don't know they can go through the exit. There we go. Oh my. Did these not burn? I'm so confused. I feel like the people I'm freeing are the ones trying to kill me. Alright, there we go. Completed that. Completed the cultist quest. See what that clue was. Would it come in my inventory? A Pinar's note. Can't reveal that one. So who can I reveal? Oh, here you go.
Who needs democracy when Thrakmi rules the world?
Might as well see who I can unveil. Level 50. Not that bold.
I spent 20 years at sea, only to realize the cult was my home. The fight is only over when I am the last man left standing.
Chaos is our greatest strength.
What's one life worth without a thousand others behind it?
Cool. So do I have any better weapons I can try out? Well, I'm gonna definitely be using that next time I level up. Nothing on my body because I can't read. Nice. Okay, so let's see what's left in the story, or what's next in the story for me to do. Where are the artifacts? Okay, so I gotta kill another member of the Cult of the Cosmos. I remember seeing there's one here, and there's another one. Oh, over here. So that's probably where I'll head next, so I can upgrade the spear, and then we'll see how it goes. Hopefully I'm up at level 14 by then, and yeah. So as always, thank you so much for coming along. This game has been a blast, and it's really developing so far in the story. This is CampaignPapi. See you next time.